He's up B, right? Is he? Okay. Alright. Yeah, then we're gonna have to put this like in.
Commentators, because I'm not gonna say anything about who's player looking at. But yeah, right now we're just fixing the audio. Make sure that our voices are heard. You know, to the commentator. Yeah, hopefully. Honestly, Dr. Mario at 114 is, I'm surprised he's still alive. Okay, yeah. Honestly, all things considered, like, they're pretty even, but, like, the slide edge is on Flappy. Like, Flappy just knows what he's doing. Like, he really is controlling the flow of the battle right now. Fair.
The Kazuya was good, but I was gooder.
Okay. The Kazuya was not playing the game.
The Kazuya was not playing
fair.
The game.
Fair, okay.
Alright, let's just finish this.
Oh. Okay. Alright, don't worry. That was like the first match. That was the first match, so. That was the first match. Alright, so. 2-0, probably.
Nah, he lost.
I'm
pretty sure.
He's not that good. Okay. I mean, it's the best of three. So. It's always best of three. So. Really, there really is no stage left.
If like you two choose to pick that stage, that's fine. That's a gentleman's rule. If not, then you got to choose the stages.
You
want to
go Battlefield?
You know, honestly, in this stage pick, Pikachu's just still. Oh, never mind. Okay, they're going with different characters. But. Maybe? Okay, they're switching. Alright. Okay, this is gonna be a different matchup entirely.
Let's
Yeah, no, like, dude will go in and hammer himself. Oh, early stock lead. Oh, my Flappy. Okay. Oh, yeah. No, try to get him up in the air and make sure he can't move too much. Say much, but you know. Oh, okay, that was a nice maximal combo by Flappy. You know, gotta get that damage in, but it didn't kill. But honestly, they're already both at kill percent, so like one small combo, one. Oh, okay. There. Look, honestly, you know a lot more about Smash Brothers than I do, simply because you play this. You're on the esports team. You know what to do, look for. You know what not to do. Okay, that's a classic right there. That's a for glory.
I may know what to do, but like everyone
does. Fair enough. We gotta spread the brackets a bit. Yeah. So currently how we're doing stuff here at Fairfield University is kind of a bit primitive, I'm not gonna lie. We have the bracket and the tournament OBS stuff set up on the same laptop, so when people need to look at the bracket, they kind of have to ask us stuff. So we're gonna be switching some stuff like that around, probably, for the better. But honestly, like, Flappy's holding on pretty well against Kichi right here. Like Flappy's, even though he's pretty heavy, like pretty holding on. Up. Nice use, getting back on stage, but honestly a bit risky because anything could have happened. Oh, that does not kill. All right. I know, like. I mean, like, he's already on high percent, like, and, like, he really wants to end the match. And so, like, I understand that. No, exactly. Commentator's curse. It always happens, I swear. Hey, it's 1-1 now. Flappy and Kichi. Really? Oh, really? It was Dr. Mario. Yeah. Oh. No, he fell. He suicided. He suicided. Oh, okay. Okay. Giga, right here. All right. All right. So it's 1-1. Okay, so let me, before we start, commentating on the next match, on the last match, Pokemon and Nick, and Danny, Pokemon and Danny. I am misreading this really bad. Okay. Okay. Upbeat versus Pokemon. Okay. Phoenix versus Nick. Upbeat versus Pokemon. I am misreading this part really bad. Okay.
Let's get back to commentary, folks. Alright. So. Whew. Kimchi really finding a footing now, considering the switch. Game Watch is really good when you're feeling a little bit flustered, mostly because easy to pick up, has a lot of priority with the up B and the other moves, and really good against Sephiroth if they're more of a projectile based. Tank roll one, right? Tank one? Right? There you go. Alright. So I blinked for a second, and what I was saying before about Kichi is evaporated. Sephiroth, again, I don't know how he's going getting down. He doesn't need to do downer the whole time. But Kimchi again. Ooh, okay, that was a nice bucket usage. Okay, absorbing. Play a little bit safe, Kimchi. Kichi, you really don't want to risk it. Oh, that. I support that risk. She's bringing it back. Very nice. Very nice. No way she got the 9. Oh my. Oh no. And Kichi wins. So that's 2-1. Alright. Yeah. So Flappy, now you're in losers. You gotta wait for your opponent, and then she moves on.